Long Shot is a romantic comedy starring Charlize Theron, Seth Rogen, O'Shea Jackson Jr., Ravi Patel, and June Diane Raphael, amongst others. It is directed by Jonathan Levine. The story is about a free-spirited journalist, Fred Flaski, played by Seth Rogen, who reconnects with his childhood crush and babysitter, Charlotte Field, played by Charlize Theron, who is now one of the most influential people in the world. That's because she is the US Secretary of State, and she is ambitious, intelligent, and talented. Charlotte Field is the perfect combination of beauty with brains. She aims to run for President of the United States, and she wants to get there by actually making a difference. Fred Flaski is a pot-loving, surprise, surprise, rule-breaking journalist who believes in defying big corporations and the government. When he learns that the newspaper he works for is bought over by a media mogul he despises, his obvious choice is to quit. Fred and Charlotte meet at a party and realize they know each other from childhood. Despite having little in common, Charlotte instinctively decides to hire Fred as a new speech writer. During their time together, they discover their feelings for each other to the dismay of Charlotte's staff because of how it impacts her ambitions. The notion of Seth Rogen and Charlize Theron as an odd couple is as unusual as it gets, and yet it works. Charlize Theron has proven time and again that she's capable of taking on practically any genre. She shuffles from a calm and collected woman in charge to a zany, carefree party girl, at least in one scene, with ease. But this oddball romantic comedy is Seth Rogen's forte. He knows exactly how to ramp his socially awkward, unfiltered, inappropriate loudmouth gimmick up a notch and then bring it down to sensitive man-child levels. What's most compelling is how both actors work with each other's strengths, resulting in an effective comedic pairing. They are helped by a stellar supporting cast with the likes of Andy Serkis, Alexander Skarsgård, and Bob Odenkirk in small but essential roles. However, O'Shea Jackson Jr., Ravi Patel, and June Diane Raphael play great supporting characters that serve to enhance Charlotte and Fred's chemistry, regardless of how unlikely that might initially appear. This is what carries most of the film through some murky waters, and even a climax that's a bit hard on the nose, because this is a rom-com after all, so there has to be some cheesiness thrown in for good measure. Under Jonathan Levine's direction, the film also takes the opportunity to address the gender bias scrutiny and criticism faced by women in power, and why they need to work harder than their male counterparts to be merely likable. I'm going with 3.5 stars for Long Shot. Beyond satire that's anything but politically correct, this is a definite crowd-pleaser with its heart in the right place. I'm not even a big fan of rom-coms, but this one really surprised me, and I'm pretty sure you'll enjoy it too. Guys, thanks so much for watching. Tune into It's Entertainment, only on Mirror Now. You first.